Hey guys, Moni Kimons, how are you doing? Yeah, just like the title suggests, we are gonna try to play this game, which is not really a game. It's simulator, but it's really not meant to be played with a keyboard. You need at least a controller. We're gonna try to see if we can do something here. We've done a couple of races in the past. When I mean in the past, I mean last night and the night before, just to see if anything was possible with a keyboard. And it is, but not with all cars. Especially the ones that have a lot of power. Hey Chris, bro, how are you? All right, so let's get going. Let's pick a really good car to drive. This is a looks an, like an easy track, but it isn't. Laguna Seca. Gonna try to do a race here. Gonna get rid of these guys because they're faster. I'm gonna add. Yeah, we're gonna add the same car to be fair. I don't know if you guys hear the excitement in my voice, but it's there. Trust me. Eight laps. Okay, let's try with 8 laps on this one. Here we go, guys. Ooh, this car is slidey. What are you doing, bro? No. I remind you that I only have ABS as an assist. Stop! Stop it! Manual gearbox and everything. Oh sh! Oh no, we're too fast. Ooh, we made some passes. Oh, look at this guy, he's fast. Should have changed gear. Okay, we're gaining, we're gaining. Oh, boom, boom. Oh, the corkscrew. Yeah, we're in third, we should have been in second. Making some mistakes early. Oh, the understeer. Come on, let's get these guys. Hey Zoe, what's up? The guy changed to second. Not good. Okay, let's try to focus. Bit wide, but we're gonna shoot out of this corner right now. We don't have time to catch this guy. And no, we're gonna bump. Come on, go, 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 go. There you go. Damn, I love this car. This car is such a good driver's car, especially from the keyboard. These guys are battling out here. Can we get this guy too? Go, 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 go. Oh man, this corner always kills me. I don't know what it is. It's such a difficult corner. Some understeer. We're good. Almost died there. No! Oh shit! We're still fast though. The corkscrew now. This is such an interesting bit of the track. Oh, that understeer stops us from going really fast into that corner. There we go. Oh shit! Okay, let's slipstream now. Oh, he broke. Come on, man, what are you doing? Move! That's not good, that's not good. Come on, we have 4 laps left. Yeah, I see their secret. That's why they pull out that corner so fast. Okay, they change down all the way down to second. But I got a secret in this corner. I'm always faster in this corner, apparently. There we go. Up the hill now. Come on. No. Sorry, buddy. Sorry. I don't know how they do it, but they brake a lot better than I do. Ah, the understeer, come on. Oh shit! He's looking at the chat. Damn, this corner is such a tricky corner. Stop! This car has problems sticking to the road. Those corners right there, especially the first one, is my nemesis. I don't know how to take that corner fast. I know how to take that corner fast, but those two... We're in third, Jesus Christ. No. that was a little bit better. Wow, we're miles ahead, man. How am I doing this from the keyboard? There we go, that was a little bit faster, I think. Too wide and too fast. Ooh, that was very good. It doesn't matter though, we're still miles ahead. Okay, that was the whole race. I can't believe it. I started on the 8th place, I think. And there they go. Finishing the race as well. It's such a beautiful car though. 153. It's quite slow for, I mean, it's all right. Should we try a different track with the same car, or should we change cars here? I'm gonna try some front wheel drive cars, like this one, for example. Let's see how we do. It's not the easiest car to drive, to be honest. Hey, gamer. We might not beat the AI with this one. It's pretty tricky to drive. I mean, trickier than the other one. But look at this thing. All modern and shit. Visibility in it is not very good. You guys hear the turbo whistling? Oh shit. Wow, this car has a lot of braking potential compared to the old car. Yeah, we gotta get used to this car now. Yeah, dirt rally is very hard, but this one is even harder, to be honest. This car is not very, very nice to drive. Even the other one that is much, much older was a blast to drive, but this one. Look at the understeer of under acceleration. Well, it makes sense because it's how these cars behave. That's why the wheel, I have to make so much adjustments. That was a little bit better now. Come on, let's get after these guys. Where is this guy? He gave up. Can't keep up with the guys in front. These guys are trying to get me from behind. I mean, you know, overtake me. not what you're... Never mind. Come on, pull, 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 go! Come on, come on, come on, come on. We're gaining on these guys. We're gaining on them. That understeer, man. It's ugly. You have to wait. Famous course crew corner from Laguna Seca. Oh, shiza. Stay good, stay good. Don't fail me now. A little bit too tight on that corner. Corner is very, very difficult. So is this one. Oh, look at that. That was a lot better. That was a lot better too. No, don't do that. Stay on track. Come on, let's take at least one position. No, we're good. Tied again through this corner, but it's okay. Yeah, dirt rally is really fun. It's one of my favorite games. I think I'm not taking that corner at the correct angle. Yeah, we could have gone faster through the corkscrew. Now that is a good corner. That's how that corner is supposed to be taken. Let's see if we can do this one as well. Not too bad, a little bit sloppy. There we go, come on. Go. Too early on the throttle there. Pretty difficult to be precise when you're Your wheel is doing this all over the screen. It's an indication of what your wheels is doing, are doing. Alright, we finished 5th. We started 8th. Couldn't keep up with the front platoon, or whatever you want to call it. Yeah, we're... Oh, that was me. Wow, I took that corner perfectly. Can't see how well I take the corner from my perspective. Ooh, a little bit aggressive over there. All right. Let's see how well I do in this corner right here. This is the big one of the biggest problems for me. I'm not I can't be very fast through there for some reason. Pretty tricky to stay on the racing line. Also, guys, I'm not using any assists. I'm only using ABS because I would probably lock my wheels every single time I press the, you know, the brakes. When I go on the brakes, I would lock my wheels. I would oversteer out of off the track. Look at that again, beautiful. Now we improved our time as well. What's another good car that I've noticed? A very good car to drive from the keyboard would be this one, the GT86. I don't have all the these DLCs. I have to buy them. And once I get a wheel, of course I'll get these things because I want to drive these cars. I want the famous AE86 and the Supra. I don't know about this one, maybe later. what other cars we have here? Lotus. Oh, they added a new car, Lotus 311. What about Caterham? Don't they have... Or Caterham? What's this? Oh no. Yeah, 570S. They're all under DLC. We have a P1 though. We're not gonna drive that because we're gonna be all over the place. But we are going to drive the GT86. You're gonna have same opponents. Let's see what we can do. Maybe we can get a win, because this card is pretty nice to drive from the keyboard. These are the three cards that are the easiest. I think the Abarth is the hardest to drive out of all these three. The Alfa Romeo, the Abarth. Let's see what we can do though. Can we get a win? Not a lot of understeer in this car, apparently, even with cold tires. Oh shit, dude! You should be ashamed of yourself. Look at that, beautiful, through that corner. Let's get after these dudes. Can squeeze through, yes! Suckers, bye bye. This car is very good on under brakes as well. Doesn't oversteer, doesn't understeer. This car is, for keyboard driving, is very good. It's a good driver's car as well. I mean, it feels good. Come on, how is this guy has... He has the legs on us. Yeah, that's our nemesis, that corner. We can't be very fast through there. Because we can't maintain a straight line. Okay, we lost a little bit of time. We're gonna get that back. Yep, just like I expected, these following corners are mine. Yeah, I started engaging that corner a little bit earlier. Okay. Damn, this car is so good to drive. Feels like it doesn't do a lot of things wrong. That was a little bit better through there. Decided to stay a little bit tighter. Try to test and see if second gear through that corner is better. Apparently not. Let's get this guy in front. Take some positions, eh? I'm not gonna finish fifth again. You can't. Oh, cutting the corner. That wasn't very fair, but it's already in the past. You gotta stay a little bit wide because there's a dude there. Okay, I think we passed him. Yep, there he is. We are fourth. We are? No, fifth. What? Okay, next target is right in front of us. Let's see if we can get this guy. Shit, understeer. We're gonna lose some time there. And there. Okay, we are getting closer to these guys though, but I don't think we have enough laps to overtake them. I hope we finish the race on third. We'll push there in the middle. That might not be the best racing line through there. That definitely isn't. Yeah, we're gonna lose some time. Time that we recovered, we lost there. Slightly more aggressive. Let's get this guy. We are gaining on this guy. Come on! There we go, that's better. Let's get after this guy. Look at the speed difference here. There's a huge speed difference between me and this guy right now. Oh my god. Yep. Sorry, buddy. Let's take the inside here. Nah, he's fast. We're right on his ass though. That's good. That's good. It's very good. He's a little bit faster because this AI is almost like driving perfectly sometimes. Shit, too aggressively. Okay, we got him, we got him. Oh, nice, Kimons, congrats. Okay, final lap. Yeah, this is probably not the best line through there, but at least it's easier. Definitely not the best through there. A little bit wide, but it's okay, not too bad. What a troll that guy. Okay, let's look at us for a little bit here. Oh! This was when we passed that dude. In turn one, I think. Look at that, we were attacking, we were like a shark right there, look at us. He was running wide because he knew I was there. I'm curious about how well we went over the corkscrew. Because I don't feel that I've done a good job. Not as good as I did with the Abarth. Let's see. Whoop! Oh, that's not bad! I thought it was worse. I thought I was cutting that corner almost every time. But I wasn't. Alright, we're gonna try a different track now. We're gonna return to our beloved friend, the Alfa Romeo. And we are going to go to the Nordschleife. After these messages, I mean, after I go pee. Sorry guys, my humor is never on point. I'll be right back. What difficulty are you playing on, Kimons? Here we go. The Nordschleife. Look at this guy. What are you doing? You're worse than me, bro. Thank you. Holy crap, this car is so loose. Try to overtake this guy. We got you, buddy. We got you. Stop bumping into me, or I'm bumping into you. No. Okay, now chasing the pack like a vulture. I think we are gonna crash here because this track is very, very dangerous. Oh no! Losing time, we don't need that, bro. This car is so much fun. Come on, third is not enough? Dude, what the hell are you doing? Seriously. It's like you're undecided. You're going, you're coming, you're going, you're coming. Get out of my way. Imagine if I had some feedback. Yeah, there's no point in changing gear here, because we're probably gonna get slower speed. It's not good. That wasn't a very smart choice there. We forced this guy out the carousel. He's right next to me. Damn, I feel like I can throw this car around without a lot of consequences. This car is very nice to drive. This is the YouTube corner, I think you call it. Damn, the AI is so much faster in other cars, but so slow in this one. I don't know why. Holy crap. Alright, the big Nordschleife straight. Oh, we're getting attacked. Somehow that guy is faster. He's coming, he's right there. He's gonna stay there, he's gonna make me crash. How is he so much faster? Look at him. I'm gonna let him pass. I don't wanna crash. Oh. Okay. All right. Again. Dude, how are you using your brakes so well? I cannot stop on a dime like you do. Teach me how you do it. Oh my god, bro, you are terrible. Just move. If you're not fast, let me pass. Very, very competitive, this AI. Still faster than these guys. But not like that. Brakes in this car are not fantastic. What is happening? It's like did I overheat my tires or something? I'm losing grip on the front end. Or maybe my brakes. And there we are. First victim after the crash. Whoa, he's still there. So difficult to overtake on this track. See if we can squeeze between these two guys. Nope. Yeah, I didn't want to push there because I knew he's gonna stop, and they're apparently they brake a lot better than I can because I'm using ABS. They probably aren't. There's my chance. There's my chance. Yes. There's my other chance. Shit. Sorry. I'm sorry. Stop panicking. Oh my god, it's a mess. Come on, let's get out of here. The AI is so stupid sometimes. Not good. We missed the corner. We're gonna lose some positions again. See if we can slipstream this dude. Oh, it's working! It's working! It's not working anymore. It's not working. It's working though. Oh shit. Doo-doo time, come on. Let's get this guy now. We are sixth. Shit, he's right next to us. This is not good. There we go, there we go. No! Thank you. So now I see, that's why they're locking their wheels when they're braking, because they're not using ABS. That's why they're able to brake better than I do, or I am. I just have to rely on what the ABS can do. Yeah, I have survived the Nürburgring. Can you believe it though? What place? It shows that I'm sixth or so. Oh shit. No. That's what happens when you're not watching the road. But it's okay. It wasn't too bad. Reminder to you drivers out there, watch the road at all times. Do not text, do not, I don't know what else you do. Why are you braking in this corner? Go full speed, bro. I'm gaining on you. Wow, he's defending his position. This guy is a beast. All right, there he goes. There he goes. Oh my god. Not the best racing line, but couldn't do anything about that. We were already there. Oh shit. Not on YouTube corner. Don't crash on YouTube corner. My god, too fast through there, almost killed us. Too fast through here as well. Let's not miss this corner this time. There we go, that's better. I'm first! Do I really, really need to continue this? Because it's 8 laps of Nürburgringness. So yeah, I don't think I need to go on. We did beat the AI though. That was fun though, that was fun. That was a lot of fun. This car is just a blast to drive. Just a blast. This is my favorite car in the game right now. I've tried all the small, slower cars. I tried a BMW M3 E30. The Group A I tried. I didn't try this one. I don't know how good this one is. What else did I try? I tried some Lotus. These are not very easy to drive. This one understeers a lot. It's pretty tricky to drive. This one as well, because I'm not running traction control or anything like that. Only ABS. Thanks, Kimon, as well. I'm not good because I'm good. I'm good because I practice. Even now, after doing decently in these games, I don't feel discouraged. I've never felt discouraged. Of course, there were moments where I didn't want to play anymore, but I didn't really feel discouraged. So. I just love the games. They're satisfying. They're good. Dirt Rallies is right up there with this one. And they are very, very good. I'm excited for Dirt Rally 2.0 though. Hopefully by then we're gonna have a wheel so we can drive all this. I don't know how to call it, carport, or I don't know. All right, let's try to learn a different track. Let's see what other tracks are on here. Yeah, just a keyboard. My keyboard, I mean, it's kind of broken at the moment. I'm in desperate need of a new one. But yeah, nothing else. The usual WASD keys are my acceleration, my wheel, and my brake. And then changing gears comes on arrow up for upper gears, arrow down for lower gears. That's it. Now, the only problem is I cannot do this so well with every single car. Like cars with a lot of power, they're very, very difficult to drive fast. Like, for example, this one. This is not the best handling car. I mean, everybody knows that. This is difficult to drive even with a wheel. With a keyboard, it's almost impossible without spinning a few times. I tried this, trust me, I tried. So yeah, you can't drive, you can't play this game, you can't play this game with a keyboard, but You can't choose whatever car you want and go out there and kick ass. It doesn't work like that. All these, most of these Porsches here are under the Porsche Pack DLC. I have to buy that. I wonder how expensive that is. Look at this car just waiting here to be driven. €7 for the Porsche pack? I see there are a few packs here as well. DLCs that I need to get. Mugello. I wonder how that is. Magione. Suspect this is not a very easy track. Okay, let's try this one. We are gonna continue with the same car because we already know the car, how the car handles. So whatever comes after that is not gonna be the car's fault, it's gonna be our fault because we don't know the track. So we're trying to keep things consistent. Okay, that is selected. Let's go. Let's go and race. Gonna have some slip ups, I'm pretty sure, because you gotta learn a track. Oh, why is the AI having so much trouble with this car? Dude, I'm on your left, bro. Bit tight. Yeah, I love this car. This car is so much fun, and it's pretty too. I mean, Alfa Romeo. What Alfa Romeo isn't pretty? Okay. I see how it goes here. I'm gonna take a look on Steam later and see how much it is. It shouldn't be too much though. Oh, a little bit too late on the brakes. Oh, nah. Woo! Try to cross that guy's racing line so I can get ahead of him. I sneaked in and I passed him. Sorry, buddy. Oh, this guy's going very wide. Oh, little bump there. I don't know what he's thinking though. What are you thinking, bro? Comes the slipstream! Kamikaze! Oh, he's still there, he's still there, no! Holy crap, no! Damn. I need to figure out how to exit that corner faster. When is the on throttle point? When I can accelerate out of the corner. takes a while to get used to it. Oh, whoa. Oh, boom. Knock, knock. Sorry, buddy. But you confuse me. Wow, they're so good on the brakes. Holy crap! Some contact there. Okay, we made first! Nope. Too early. Too tight. It's okay though. Boom! Finished first. That was so much fun. That's us right there. Look at it. Look at us. Look at our face. Look at our eyes, vulture eyes, focused on the closest guy to us. Thinking always, we are gonna go after this guy and we are gonna overtake the shit out of him. This is when I bumped into this guy's trunk right there. I knew it. Again, I bumped into his ass again. Thanks, Kimon. This is such a pretty car. I think this is when I went kamikaze. Yeah, there I go. Braking much later than he does. This is insane. I can't believe that's me driving from the keyboard right there. It doesn't look like it, to be honest. Oh. Yeah, I might have bumped that guy a little bit. I think I scared him. Yeah, this is so much fun, this car. .136 New personal best. Wonder if we're gonna beat that. I don't know. We're gonna see when we race again. This beautiful car on that track. That's not a bad track. You just have to have the right car. I don't think I can do that with every car in the game. I mean, with most cars, I'm probably not gonna be able to do that. I see there's a Mazda Miata. I tried this. I was thinking, damn, this car should be really fun to drive, but it's not. It oversteers all over the place. You can't, simply cannot be fast with it with a keyboard, because you saw that the movements with a keyboard are very, very sudden, and this car does not understeer very. I mean, it's mostly oversteer. So if the front tires are gonna stick, if you're gonna be aggressive with the wheel, the rear tires are gonna break loose. There's not a lot of power in this one. I think it's only 130 horsepower. So it doesn't break loose because of the power. It just breaks loose because it doesn't have grip. So it makes it from a keyboard standpoint, and doesn't make it a very fun car to drive. It is in real life, and if you have a wheel, yeah, it should be. Same goes for the BMW M3 E30. It's a really nice car to drive, not from a keyboard. What's this? Step one. What's the difference? This thing has 175 brake horsepower. Wait a minute, where's the other one? The regular one, where is it? What about this one? No, I'm gonna stay with this one, and then this one has 160. Oh, all right. It's confused because it was, look, now it's a different color, and before it was this color. But yeah, I'm looking forward to driving the MX-5 and the Toyota 80, 86. We're gonna try to acquire these DLCs. Now we're gonna see what we're able to do with the with this car, the GT86. It's a very, very, very good car. All right. Oh, whoops. This is gonna be a different beast because this car doesn't understeer that much as the other one. It's very stable. The brakes are much better. I think the AI has trouble driving that car for some reason. Hey Lucas, what's up, my dude? Oh, a little bit late on the brakes, but that's fine. Wow, it stops, man. This car actually stops. I'm fine, man. I'm actually pretty good. How are you? How is everything? Damn, these guys are pretty fast. Look at that, the grip this car has is not bad. I mean, when I'm used to driving that car, the Alfa Romeo, which is a very, very good car to drive, but it just is not fast, it's not grippy, it's not modern like this one. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. There we go, that was a little bit better. You gotta learn how to be fast through the corners with each car. That's how it is, unfortunately. That was a bad choice. Too late on the brakes. Thank you. Damn! This wheel bouncing around like that, I'm confused. Yeah, this car is not as good in the tight corners because you saw how the wheel moves. It's very, very tricky to keep it in one position, so sometimes it understeers and that slows me down. I can't be fast in corners, in tight corners with this car. It's still a good car to drive. Now what we're gonna try to do now is get try to do a lap of the Nürburgring with a very fast car. It's gonna be insane. Let's see what we have. Blah 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 blah. This one is ooh. Holy crap, look at this. The Miura. We're gonna check this out later. Let's try to do a lap with a fast car. Not the fastest car, but not the slowest. Come on, man, why do you have the 918 Spider in a pack? Huh? Why? Okay, here's the SLS. We're gonna take the SLS to the Nürburgring. See if we can survive a lap, a full lap of the Nürburgring with the keyboard. Quick race. Hot lap. Let's see. Let's do that. Hell yeah, I'm gonna spin. That's what I'm trying to show. Trying to show that it's not very easy to drive faster cars, especially ones with this level of power. Now look at that, 571. If that's not a lot of horsepower enough to make you spin, look at the torque. It's almost as wow. It's quite a bit of torque. Yeah, it is a nice car. I would not mind driving one of these, or at least seeing one. But yeah, let's go. Let's see if we spin or not. Let's see if driving those cars has taught us anything. Holy crap, look at that. Look how fast. Oh no, oh no, oh no. This is very scary. This is not easy. Holy crap, it's fast. Come on, stop. Doesn't want to stop. Gotta take it easy. Let's take it easy. Oh, this is not good. Holy crap. Wow. Hey, Mihai. Whoa, 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 whoa. This car is way too powerful for this. So yeah guys, no assist, no driver aids, no nothing, only ABS. Damn. Can't get on the throttle. I'm playing with the keyboard, Mihai. Taste, taste. Oh my god, this is so scary. No, we're off the track. 822. That's pretty slow. So I did survive a lap without much incident. Fourth gear? Ghost car is still behind us.
Yeah, I knew that. I know that corner is very dangerous. Yep, that's our first spin. This car has so much power. There's the ghost car, we're gaining on it. In the country. Scary as fuck! This car just will not turn. Here's the ghost car, no! Why, bro? What did I do? Thank you. turn car. No. Might be too late on the brakes there. O, sigur mi, hai, ai ghicit, frate. Ești exact la punct. Place de tine. Ești foarte intuitiv. Ai ghicit-o, de-aia nu vorbesc română, că mi-e rușine. Ești foarte deștept. Damn, this car does not want to stick. Got a hiccup there, the ghost car. I remember that one. 8-16, we beat that horrible time. Nearly spun back there. That's too late on the brakes. Shit. Mihai, avem o regulă de engleză pe canal. Dacă eu încalc regula aia, atunci eu ce exemplu dau la toată lumea? Toată lumea poate să vorbească ce limbă vrea, nu? The ghost car is so much faster. It's okay, Kimons, don't worry, bro. Oh, damn, this car won't stop. Thank you. Watch this corner. Watch this corner right here. Oh, oh, oh. Third gear is a very, very dangerous gear. That's why you switch to fourth so that I don't slide. Wow, 200. Wow, almost. Oh my god. This is really, this portion right here is really scary. Might have overheated our brakes. Oh my god. The third gear is very, very interesting. Wow, stop for fuck's sake. Come on, man. This corner right here. Gotta be careful. There it is. Îmi place și iRacing-ul, dar nu știu dacă ar avea rost să mă abonez. Nici măcar n-am un volan. Oh, the ghost is right on our ass. Nu vreau să opresc. Third gear is a killer, man. It's just so tricky. Oh no. Fishtail. Thanks, Kimons. That wasn't too bad. That wasn't too bad at all. I was expecting to be all over the place, but I wasn't. .805. Maybe one day we're gonna go lower than that. And that's not an easy car to drive. I would have liked to try this one. Thank you. I would try the Miata, but it's gonna take a very long time to complete one lap. Oh, look at this. The Lotus Type 49. I wonder how this is gonna drive. But we're not gonna drive it. Where's the Laguna Seca? Oh, here it is. I don't know anything about this car. I think I do, but from this picture I can't. I don't know if I've seen it before, because the older cars were very, very similar, so. Tutorial cum să fac volan într-un joystick. Nu știu, să mă uit. Look at this thing. Where's the camera? Look at this thing. This thing is so weird. Yeah, this. I'm gonna spin 100% with this one. Wow, this camera angle is so weird, man. Wait. I think I need traction control. This thing wants to spin, man. Look at this thing. Nope. Yep. Yeah, it is wild. I remember I've seen this car before. Oh shit. Oh my god. It's not very grippy. Not in the sand. What the hell? This car is insane, look how fast it is. Oh no. Oh, our ghosts beat us. Don't spin. Oh, maybe I have...
Wonder if... Because it feels weird under acceleration in first gear. Maybe I do have traction control on. Oh no, it's off. Automatic clutch. Maybe this... Wonder what's gonna be if I turn that off. Sure, man. You're very welcome. It is an awesome game that I think is underrated at this point in time. Holy crap, holy crap. Yeah, you need control over the acceleration. You cannot get that with a keyboard. This car needs that. You need a wheel, you need proper stuff for that. See? When I go into the corner and I press the acceleration, it's always 100%. So of course I'm gonna spin, right? With a throttle, with a wheel and a throttle, you have full control. So if I want my wheel in this position right here, see, right now I'm pressing the keyboard once and releasing, pressing and releasing, pressing and releasing. So it's hard to maintain the wheels in whatever direction you want. Same with the throttle and same with the brake. When I press the brake, it's always 100%. When I press the throttle, it's always 100%. So that's why you cannot drive these cars with a keyboard. But there are cars that you can drive with the keyboard, which the easiest one that I found was this beautiful thing. So let's do hot laps of Laguna Seca with that car, and then see what we can do, what time we can get. Yeah, Kimon, so yeah, buddy, I'm glad you're enjoying the game. It is a extremely good game right now. My favorite games are this and Dirt Rally. They're very, very good simulators, and I hope Dirt Rally 2.0 is going to be even better than this. But we shall see. I'm glad I didn't buy Dirt 4, because that wasn't really what I was looking for, and I think the simulation aspect from Dirt 4 was missing. So I'm gonna save my money for Dirt Rally 2.0. And boom, let's go. Come on.
Damn, this car is so beautiful to drive. Can't wait to get a wheel and drive this car. Yeah, Kimons, you should. That is actually a very good idea. What's the time? 1:55. There's the ghost. And we are faster than it right now. Damn! Now I have to get used to this car all over again. You will be copying me, what do you mean? That was sketchy as hell. There we go, that's a little bit better. Come on. Come on, ghost, get off us. There we go, we gained some time there. 154, okay. Where's the ghost? Oh, there's the ghost. Damn, wish this car had a little brakes that are a little bit better. Okay, we are leaving the ghost behind. It means we've done something good. No, I messed up. No, we're actually... Nah, yeah. Messed up, pressed the wrong button. Damn it, on the last corner, bro. Holy crap! Nope, second gear doesn't do anything through there. Too fast, apparently. Not enough brakes. Goodbye, ghost. I think I need to brake earlier in that corner. Because I'm not having a lot of success. Ah, shit. Okay. That's a little bit better. Exit. Was better because the ghost is falling behind. 154. There we go, even better now. I think the ghost is still on us though. Yeah, yes. That's more like it. That's more like it. Not very good on the exit there, but ghost is still behind. 152, not bad. Too aggressive. Shouldn't have done that. Okay, took that corner so many times. And that never happened to me, especially in this car. There's the ghost. The ghost is right here on us. Damn it. Cannot beat that ghost. And that's me. I cannot beat myself. I'm too slow. These corners are killing me. I don't know how. It was like a fluke that I went that fast through those corners. Come on, man, what are you doing? So I can't stay consistent. That is the downside of a keyboard. Fucking the understeer, bro. It's terrible. I don't know. I just don't know. I don't know how I was able to be that fast. But I just can't stay consistent. It's not easy. Yeah. I can't be faster than that, apparently. So what was my best time? 152.6, something like that. Try to beat it one more time. If you can't, that's it. You can't be faster than that. Oh, look at this final part of this track. How good I did when I wasn't even trying. There we go, that's slightly better. But we can't carry speed like we used to. How do we do that, man? How did I go that fast? I don't understand, man. Anyway. We've been live for a bit. 152.689. So that is 0.8 faster than what we've ever done so far. So I can't beat that every lap. That is probably a rarity when I can make around this time. It is what it is, guys. So yeah, I'm gonna stop here. That was really fun. That was a change of pace. It was a change. It was something different, and I really enjoyed it. Thank you guys for watching. I will be back tomorrow. I don't know what I'm gonna play. Some Call of Duty, some Dirt Rally, I don't know. But I will be back, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. You have a great one, and thanks for sticking around.